Hello, everybody. This is Barry, and today we're going to see the gem fragments at name location. As you can see, there are 10 to collect, but there are much more name location that is necessary. Five, there are actually 12. So, I remind you to go exactly on the top of the arrow where it's pointing. The gem will be exactly there. And you will always see on the map if you choose the challenge where the location are. So quite easy, and you needed to get the part of the armor of Shanta. Then quite easy challenge. I hope you like the video. I will find it useful and see you for next. Goodbye.